Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but Ragnarok is so delightful. I'm not sure if that's a raven or a crow, but fuck Odin anyway. I'll throw my axe at it.
Your hand would hurt severely if you ever attempted to do something like that. Did the vibration get stronger or what?
That's what happened when you blew the horn.
Oh my god.
Every time I jump off this battle bus, I get flashbacks to the first game.
To what first game?
A one where he tries to kill himself and jump off a cliff.
Seeing what I mean, see.
Literally play it at the start of the game. Then they
isn't that the second one?
What?
Isn't that the second one?
No, it's the literal first God of War.
Well, just said 10. I don't feel safe anymore. Please
put
help.
Put it at the start
Send
of
help.
The game.
Send help.
And then they put 3 weeks earlier. And then at the end of the game, they
just.
<Jess.
laughs> Sorry.
What the fuck was that?
No, there's somebody around here. And I found a chest. Where are you at?
Why are there 3 shotguns in this house?
I'm about to start spraying niggas for real.
The 4th shotgun in this house, what the hell?
I don't know what you're complaining about.
There are 4 shotguns in this house. I don't need 4 shotguns.
Maybe you do. Maybe this is a sign.
I swear to God, if I don't
There ain't
find
no way they really
other
just tried that,
a shotgun.
They?
Shotgun today. Who the f-
How the f- Whoa! How are you shooting through railings? How are they shooting through railings? What? No, run. Run for your life. Run for all God mighty. Run! Zeus! I ran so fucking fast.
I'm just trying to raid some tombs, my boy.
That is the fastest I have ever ran in this goddamn game.
I'd love to stay and fight, but I've got a boy to get back home, dude.
I'm just trying to raid some tombs, homie.
He was not a threat. And that was on my
Dude, head. That's fucking gross!
Oh, shit! Man, I can't stand still for 5 goddamn seconds in this neighborhood.
There's no way! There's no way! There's no way that worked! There's no way that worked!
This was a good neighborhood until they showed up.
I can't have shit
Racism?
In Detroit.
You can't have shit in Ohio. Ain't no way.
Yes?
I have played this game 3 times already.
I'm good.
Have shit in fucking Anvil Square, man, I tell you.
You guys still here?
I
Hello?
Have played this Tomb Raider game 4 times in my lifetime.
I've only
I'm
played
about
it once.
To make it 5.
Hmm?
I'm gonna make this bitch 5 times in my life, boy.
A reruns.
On God. I've played it too many times to give a damn about anything else.
Thank you. You know, it's funny because I just picked up a medkit. Hello, pet. You nigga.
Fenrir 2.0.
Hey, get him, Fenrir! Yeah! Yeah!
Did that really work? You killed that man with a wolf.
No, actually, I didn't. I ran towards him with a pickaxe as if I was jousting.
I wish the Lara Croft skin had more options in Fortnite.
What do you mean by options?
I mean like clothing styles.
Fair enough, Odin. Odin is nearby, boy.
The amount of times I've played Shadow of the Tomb Raider and the amount of outfits in this fucking game upset me that they aren't in that game.
What's your guys' professional opinion? What's better, Medmist or Medkit?
I just want a Lara Croft outfit with a jacket, goddammit.
I think it depends on the amount.
People.
3 medkits.
Negro!
They're builders.
This never happened, as far as anybody is. Let me get that one real quick, my boy. Reroll.
Is that a person I see who hasn't been shot? Not in this fucking neighborhood.
Welcome to Ohio.
Where is she?
Right. Or Detroit, Michigan.
That motherfucker's either over there. There's another group of motherfuckers over there. Boy, stay alert.
Why do I have infinite sprint? Oh, damn. Oh, they knocked this bitch ass. Oh, no, you knocked their bitch ass. Damn, nigga. Oh, shit, hi. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. There's no way.
Oh, for fuck.
Man, you're so bitch ass, nigga. Where's the other ones?
Oh, they're dead.
I feel like I should speedrun this game.
You should. You should stream while doing it too.
Bitch.
You know how many streams that's gonna be? You know the amount of games I have to play at this point? My nigga, I'd be streaming 3 different games for 5 hours.
Ah!
Content, what?
I'm about to hit you with the stick for real. Hey, why are you running for real?
Alright.
Hey, get his ass.
My presence has been requested on Fortnite.
Another one. God damn it, I shot the wrong person.
Man, shoot this nigga. Shoot this bitch ass nigga. Oh, I get infinite sprint from mantling. Oh, that's cool. And it's useful, because it's builds.
You're playing
It was by the woman's request.
We also haven't played this one in a while, so.
So far, it seems like people are still brain dead.
Alright, good to know. Everyone's playing builds. Back to Tomb Raider.
Wow, that's crazy.
Now I have the jump of a god.
Do you all have the same thing as me? Where did my wolf go?
I think Fenrir died.
From what? From what?
It's Fenrir, boy. He's destined to die.
I'm so confused on what happened to that wolf. Alright, did this nigga really just use that emote? Wait, can I re- I have an idea. This is gonna be funny.
Read it, boy. Granos on the dirt.
Oh my god, you're so lucky I couldn't do that. You're so lucky. It was gonna be great. It was gonna... Is he serious right now?
Granos on the dirt bike.
I don't even have light ammo on it. Ooh, that one. Even though I kept re-rolling the same thing. Andrew, are you- Andrew, you need to keep your head in the game, bro. He has shield! Oh my god, he's over here too. Oh my god, the Raven skin, I'm so sorry to do this to you, my friend. Got you. Kill them all. Oh, there aren't been many of them. I mean, I really didn't want to kill that Raven.
It was one of Odin's.
No, it was a human. It was a human being. It was a human being.
Uh-oh.
How many are there left? There's three of us and I'm coming. Wait, yeah, backtrack.
There's a motherfucker behind us.
Yeah, I realized why I came back over here. Alright, cool. Loot. Andrew, I really hope you weren't rushing into battle without us. I mean, it'd be a shame if you were, like, killed when there's no reboot, man.
My war, not yours.
Nah, apparently it was guys. I spot. Yeah, I don't know what your plan was, pal, but a very bad plan.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely in butt lobbies.
This is atrocious.
We're definitely in butt lobbies. No way we have 19 fucking kills altogether. It's funny because I can just do it. They're shooting up ahead. Did I see somebody? Yeah, they're most likely, somewhere around here. I think they're fighting at this tree. Yeah, they're fighting at this tree. Yeah, somewhere over here or some shit. Oh, there's two people fighting. Oh, apparently they noticed me. Yeah, that was a mistake on your end, pal. Yeah. Did I hear a crown over there? I will not hesitate to take any of your grounds. Ooh. So, there are three of us, so that means there's 11 people left. In this entire goddamn circle. Okay. And I felt like I just heard a hammer somewhere in the distance.
Do not deny me my victory royale.
Andrew, are you using a hammer?
No.
I think I just saw somebody. People over here. People over here, they have a hammer. Inside that building over there.
Thank you, woman.
I'm not surprised I missed all my shots. Oh dang, crack shield, ooh! Come over here, I dare you. Mink, mink, got you, you're downed. Huh, are you trying to escape, huh? Trying to escape, huh? Yeah, get out of here. Thought this was, bro. Thought I was really finna hit you, let you hit the revive, nice.
Come here, boy.
Nice. Oh, he's coming towards me. You wanna play here? Huh? Dumbass. Stupid. Nah.
That worked out perfectly.
In a way, you really thought you just were gonna win. Yeah, nice. Okay, so there's only one trio left.
Yeah, these are not real people. I've seen people with the same
bots,
name
yeah.
Multiple times.
Definitely bots. Definitely bots. Wait, if we didn't take over, who did? And are they dead?
Who will face me?
Ooh, maybe they're in the actual new circle. My god. What are you using to do that? You're not even using a hammer. Ah! From where? Bro, from where? Ah! That aim is immaculate, bro. Nah, we're not winning. This shit is crazy.
Oh dear lord.
Oops. Ah! Fuck. Help, 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 help.
No.
The juke's for real. Help from where? Andrew, where are you right now? Okay, you only have to face two people. I remember downing one of them. I don't know if I killed them. I had to. Nice. Nice. Now all you have to do is just heal up a little bit. Find some shields. Maybe he has some shields on him, so kill him fully. Kill him fully and maybe he has some shields.
That guy's coming. I don't have time.
You really left his feet revealed. Come on, hit him with it. No, Andrew, no! The hammer's bad! Don't use the hammer on him! No! Why are you using the hammer?
I like the hammer, boy.
Don't
hammer.
Don't let him heal. Woo!
Fuck. How could you expect me not to use
well,
the hammer?
Well, you tried, and that's what matters. What matters more is the win, though. But that's not important right now. What I have learned from this is you should definitely not use hammer in builds. Especially as a weapon.
Blame the woman. She wanted to play Billet in the first place.
Wow, that's crazy.
Do not blame me for not being expertised in something I have not done in a year.
Yeah, but yo. Oh my god.
Also, do not build
something
once
your
that
expertise.
Entire match. Do not participate in building.
Yes, I know, but you can still should be able, bro. Just the fact that the other player can build isn't an excuse.
I am a Spartan boy. I do not hide. I tear down walls. I do not bring them up.
I don't know why, but I absolutely love that. I love that theme song.
What have they done to me?
What happened?
I cannot move my thing.
Move what?
The fuck? I've been trapped in the item shop.
No.
Never mind.
My god. Ooh, let's do this! This looks interesting. Let's do this.
Claustrophobia. That means they're afraid of Santa Claus.
That's definitely what that means. That is definitely what that means. 100%.
I learned that from SpongeBob. Ooh,
why am
this
I not
man
surprised?
That's afraid of Santa Claus. Ho ho ho, Kratos Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Ben.
He knows when you are
sleeping. He sees when you're awake.
He sees
you better
when you're
not
awake.
Be an Aesir god or he'll rip off your fucking face.
Bars? Whoa, I don't hear walking. This is an escape room, right? Oh,
what the hell?
Yeah, goodbye, guys. Yeah, hey, you guys got that. You guys got that for real. You guys got that for real. You guys got that for real. I trust y'all. Y'all got that. Y'all got that for real.
He's shooting at a black man. Cancel him.
Neither of you are black, and he's shooting at you both.
Oh, I gotta go. I ain't
What's
got time
here?
For this.
Turn on? I don't know what that... How the hell did you get in here? Mr. Electric, send this nigga to the penis exposure and have... He can't come here. He can't come in here.
Woman.
Where did she go? She jumped... I don't know if she's lagging or what, bro, but she jumped like 10 feet and got the fuck out of here.
How do we get out of here? Oh, Jesus Christ, he's got a gun.
I don't know. I did push some sort of button. What's out here?
I opened something. What you did open I some? Open?
I don't know, but figure it out. I pressed some type of button. The Negro's here! Oh! Oh! It's a gang member! Oh!
Is it in here? No.
See, bands. Oh yeah, you opened A7. It's over here.
A7 has been open.
Oh. Well, this button is turned on. I turned on the other button earlier.
Oh, shit.
When you are sleeping, no one you're using. Your aim is ass. See you, nigga.
Open the door, Mark.
Oh, wait, this. Oh. I turned on another button.
Close door.
I turned on another button.
Open door.
I turned on another button.
It worked.
Okay, you can't shut the door back, though, which sucks. So if we get trapped in here, I blame it Andrew completely. There's a gun down here. Grab the pistol, let's go, baby!
Hey, yo,
where you at? I got the Glock 19, where you at?
Get his ass.
Where is he?
Tyrone.
Where is he? Where is he? Long dick style.
Blasted.
Bitch! As the guard goes down, you notice a key card sticking out of his back pocket. You pick up the key card and continue. Yeah. I brought the Glock 19 on your dumbass. I got you. Damn. Alright, come on.
Stairs. I like stairs.
Look at this fucking vent over here. Oh, shit.
That's a bit saucy.
Oh, what? I got it. My bad. Damn, I gotta use the card for everything, huh? Alright, just make sure there's not another nigga on here.
Okay, Jesus Christ, is everyone getting a weapon except me?
Did she grab a weapon?
Old hammer. I'm gonna hit everything with it.
Did you just fucking hit something?
What in here looks like I could break it? What am I going to break today?
The doors, maybe. Mm-hmm.
Store
maybe this pipe some. Over here, this wall, I don't know. What, did you find something? He opened something. There's gotta be something in here.
These pipes are glowing green.
Yeah, there's another pipe over there glowing green as well.
Oh, can I you... broke one.
Okay, can you go with the other one and break it? Is this...
I feel this like this is gonna have negative consequences.
Ah, who cares? Break the pipes! Break the pipes! Break the pipes!
Broken.
Yes, we shall break all pipes. We will flood this place.
I feel like we're gonna drown ourselves doing this.
No, definitely not.
Might be
not.
More pipes down here.
This should lead to something. I don't know what, though.
More pipes.
Suspicious door. Other doors. Room that's already flooded. Flood the prison.
Prison is now flooded. What the hell? How did that help us?
Listen. If we find a raft and a boat and we flood it completely, we'll just float on top of the water and go to our escape. It's a very
Minecraft style.
Exactly. Alright. So I don't know if you noticed the white arrows over here. But yeah, we gotta flood this place.
Where are the stairs? Swim faster.
I think I know where we have to go. Listen. You see, okay, look. There's arrows right here. There's arrows that point up. You see this? Like the white arrows that point up.
Yes.
Can we? Alright, yeah, we need to swim and get up there somehow. But right now it's flooding. Oh my god, we really are flooding the prison. Holy shit. Okay. I guess everybody get ready to swim. Oh my god, it's rising fast. I don't like this. Oh, thanks. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, you might want to come out here. You might, Julius.
I'm in.
You're in?
I'm in, boys.
Jump! Alright, come on. Oh, you fucking
this
came
way.
In? Jump! Okay. I just sprint jump.
Other
that.
Pipe, I'll break this one.
Yeah, you might want to sprint jump that when you do it. Yeah, there you go. Alright, go through. Oh shit. You are way faster than me for some reason.
Oh my god, it's a forklift. You're too late, Sonic. I am now forklift certified. What's this?
Oh, my button that we probably shouldn't be starting unless we're inside. Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! We have to be inside the elevator to do it. Everybody get inside the elevator. I got it.
We can't.
You guys can't get jump over the literal... Okay, I got started then. Damn.
Yeah, you can't jump over it.
Go.
Come on, boy. Elevator is leaving.
What a nice calming elevator ride. You know what I mean? Hello, shit.
That's a menacing door.
I'm gonna dip for real.
Shit,
everybody find a pistol, find a pistol. Use batteries. I have batteries now. Let me get those glug sodas.
Kratos 6 going dark. Night vision engaged.
Bravo 6 going dark. Last pistol I found was under a desk. Grab key card. I have a key card. Only the player that has picked up a key card will be able to open the sliding door. Stay close with the one under the...
What?
I don't know. Find a gun, please. Wow, who's throwing the stink things? Yo, whoever's doing that Bravo 6 doing dark shit, I need you...
This man.
Reactivate the Bravo 6 going dark shit.
Cannot run past him. Oh,
Jesus. Stop, niggas. Why are we all in here? Oh my god. How do you activate? Okay, thank you. Damn. Keep that shit on. Nope. You don't see me. Why would you? Oh my god. Why would you run past him? Wait until he has a question mark above his head. Quickly run past.
We can't run past him.
Yes, we can.
Alright, go for it.
Fuck was that? Oh. Shit, there's gotta be some in here. There's a fucking laptop. I just don't see anything that could help me in here. Oh, that heals me. Yeah, I should probably keep using these.
Oh lord, he coming.
Well, you know what this means, right? Near him! Oh, fuck!
I'm not a Jew, don't gas me, bro.
Fucking help me or what? Fuck. Help.
Let's talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
If y'all niggas don't do something, bro. Help me. Help me. Nigga. Help me.
He's sitting outside the door and I'm at 5 a.m.
He's sitting outside the door? Okay, I'm opening but. Oh, damn. Well, she's dead. Well, she's done for. Oh, wait, you're back? Oh, shit.
What is this gassing?
There's nothing in here that I... Thank you for that. Fuck.
I got past...
There's nothing in here that I possibly could need.
But I can't go through.
Whoever is messing with the thing, please leave it on.
It's out of batteries.
I have a battery. I have 10 batteries.
take the night vision remote control then.
I would, but I just don't know where you are. I'm searching these fucking boxes, bro. Nothing are in these boxes! Dash. Are there supposed to be anything? Oh, gloves, glug. Hey, have you guys found a? Have you guys found the door? There's a door that needs my key card. You guys haven't found it yet. And now I have 20 batteries.
There's a door that needs a key.
Now I have 20 batteries. Now I have 20 batteries. Andrew, please come in here and give me the night vision thing.
Fucking that, Angelisa just triggered the man and he threw gas at us. Go get it.
Where the fuck are you?
Where is he? In the safety of this door.
Oh, cool. Oh, wait, the door! Why didn't you just say that? Fuck. What the fuck?
I said a key. Needs a key.
I have a key card. One of these, yeah, these boxes contain batteries, which is why you gotta open them. What's here?
What's in the box? I found the key. Let's go, boys. Get me the fuck out, Keyshawn.
That isn't me. That's Shalisa.
Yeah, I can't open this door, you cunt.
Open what door?
Release me of my life.
You good, bro?
Where the fuck? Move! No! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, this nigga is basically putting his ass cheeks in a bottle and farting up it.
I used it on the door, why didn't it open?
Oh fuck, there must be multiple keys.
Multiple? What is this bullshit?
I don't know. All I know is that I have a key card that's used for something. I don't know what it's used for, though.
I'm pretty sure it's used to open the fucking door since no one except you can do it.
Yeah, but I press square and it needs a key, not a key card. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I mean the doors to the rooms with the boxes in them.
You guys can't open the doors?
No.
You gotta be fucking shitting me. My batteries? No, I'm not. Cool. I mean, I can't do that now. I have batteries. Well, something's fucking wrong with this shit. Is he coming towards here?
Mamma mia.
I can't press this for some reason. I need to go down there, Andrew, and you're not doing a very good job of distracting him. Wait, Jaleesa, can you not walk out that door right now?
No.
What the fuck? Alright, shit. Well, I'm gonna have to do this shit.
You just trapped me in here.
Oh my god.
Scott Murder.
I gotta go back and get her. You.
Fuck are you looking at?
Yeah, I saw some open box. I got a key, bitches! How the fuck do I grab it, though? Wait, grab key. Let's go, bitches! Alright, I gotta go save her real quick. Oh, fuck. Go. Andrew, get the fuck over here! There's multiple keys. I just used it! What do you mean? Oh, he just pickaxed me! Yeah, Andrew, there's definitely multiple keys in this bitch.
And the only one that can find them is you.
Oh, well, just know that you guys are fucked. I'm gonna keep looking, though. You just know that there's no hope for you. Because you found a key and you used it, right?
Yes.
And then I found a key and I used it.
30 is the magic number.
Yeah, apparently. My god, the night vision would really help right now, but it will not fucking turn on. Who the fuck is he pickaxing right now?
Hey, move.
Just move. Damn. Oh! Your aim is ass, bitch. Alright. Nigga. Fuck, is there a box over here? Is he being a dickwad? Can I drop this? No, I can't drop this for some reason. Bing box. Oh my god. Grab my nuts and twist them. I can't find anything here.
Ow! Oh shit.
The guy starts menacingly walking towards him. Oh my god, I can barely find anything around here. Julius is just hiding in a fucking corner. That's fucking hilarious.
No! No! Not the news!
Oh, fuck. Alright, seriously, deadass. Alright, come on. There's this one curtain over here, and I can't open it. Or get through it.
Man, I'm so sick of getting gassed in these stupid little chambers.
Okay, I'm not gonna know. Key! Grab key! Can I grab the key, please?
You know something's all right. Up.
Alright, you guys ready? Ah! Fuck me! Ah! Alright, you guys ready to run down the hall? Julissa, you guys, hello,
Julissa. Yeah.
Okay, you guys ready? We have to run down that hall. Julissa, are you here? Hello? Oh, fuck me. When it work, I have the fucking batteries for this shit, man. Alright, well, here goes nothing.
What do you want me to do?
Run towards the door, run now, run, go. Come on, check for a gun, look for a gun. Has to be a gun somewhere around here. Or does he just stay here the entire time? That'd be annoying as fuck. Can't use that elevator.
Why did I just pick up 10? What are these? Oh.
Where the hell are you right now? Night vision. Let's go, bitches.
Not another one. Put the shotgun down. We can talk about this.
I don't think he wants to talk about this.
Did you get yourself some coke?
Oh,
they
shit.
Got guards patrolling down here. Oh, what kind of... They're literally patrolling the area.
Yeah, go down there if you want to. I'm gonna try looking for a gun up here first. Even though I doubt there is one. Wait, is that a key card?
Gotta be stealthy.
I just found a whole nother key card, bro. Fucking pick it up.
Hey, I need that right now.
There we go, damn. You need what, the key card?
No, I don't. I need to see where I'm at right now. Darkness does not help.
It's not working.
What the fuck?
I think it has
me.
A 1 minute cooldown.
I'm in one shot.
Batteries. Give me the glug-glugs. Give me the glock-glocks. Glock-glock-glock-glock. Alright, bitches! Out this bitch! What'd you find in here? Fuck me. Fuck me. We'd turn on the generator. So we'd turn on the generator so we can fucking get the fuck out of here. Close the fucking door. How the fuck do we turn this shit on? The fuck?
This man has the aim of Jesus Christ.
Damn. That just happened.
Excuse me, sir.
Where the hell?
No, Corinos. I'm safe. I think I found the thing you need to turn on. Keyshawn, get in here.
Man, fuck. Okay, do we have to do it in fucking order? How do we turn it on, though? That's my question. Like, it's not letting me... Okay, what the fuck? Can anybody... Do you still have that hammer?
No.
What the fuck did the... Oh, wait. No, I can't. Yeah, it's just a fucking glare. How the hell am I supposed to be able to... What? Yeah, how the hell am I exactly supposed to do this? Wait, there's something somewhere that allows me to do some shit. Okay, well, fuck. That nigga has immaculate fucking aim. Especially when it's aimed towards my literal cheeks. So, listen, you guys. Obviously, there's stuff we need to find here. So, we need to find some before we find all these generators.
Unless the game is broken.
Or that, but if the game is broken, I'm not doing all this shit all over again. We're picking a new game to play.
Well, I found a door.
You found a door
found
where?
A gas can, but I can't pick it up where I can. It was like in the
Oh shit, I'm coming towards you because I have a fucking key card that needs to be used on something.
Do we need like a gas can for anything? Because I found one.
Generator power, gen 1, 2. Yes, we do. Yeah, I have an idea. Fuck, he's fucking. No, the key card's in shit. No. I hold all of the important shit. That's the wrong fucking key card.
Do you want to take.
Fuck.
Here.
Thank you. Be right back. Bitches. Alright.
Found another one.
Use the. Okay, I know it makes no sense, but use the gasoline on the generators.
Wait, I just poured on.
Yeah, just. Try it. I'm not saying it will work, just try it.
We need to piss in the generator.
And there's another gas. Nah, I found another gas canister.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, did it work?
Yeah, but it turns off.
Ooh, fuck. Huh?
Like, what?
Fill it up?
Yeah. Like, do I use all of it?
Or do you think we have to trigger all three generators at the same time?
Fucking bitch.
What?
Or do we have to trigger all three generators at the same time? Oh, I did it!
Generator, okay.
Alright, shit. Out this bitch. Yeah, I'm going to the... Oh, fuck. Sayonara! Nigga! Yeah, I need somebody to go over there and get the them gas canisters. And the key cards. I just died. I dropped my key cards and my gas canisters.
I need to get the other gas.
These niggas have immaculate aim. May I just say.
Wait, where did you die? By the
third. Over here. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Immaculate turns, immaculate turns. That's all that matters. All that matters. All that matters. Oh. Holy shit.
We gotta keep on filling
that. That was not working for me. Hey, Andrew. Take this and get to the second one. I mean the third one, whatever one's missing.
Need more. I need more.
You go to the other one.
Like you use how much fuel is left?
30. Oh, generator one complete. Let's go. I got a warning. Wait, where the fuck is my... Who has the cat key card? You guys, who has the cat key card?
Not me.
Nigga, that one is the most important one. That's the shit that we need next. Where the hell is it?
Where are they?
Oh, fuck. Where the fuck did I die at? What the fuck did I drop? It's in there! Where's the third one?
I do not know.
No, we need to figure that out, and then we're scot-free. We're fucking... Yes, there's three generators. Think of it like Dead by Daylight, except instead of five, there's three. Oh! Ow, 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 ow.
What is this? Wait.
Fuck me. That's not it. That's not it. That is not it.
Well, it'd be nice if we could see.
Oh. Fuck, it's not working.
Oh, my shit.
It's not working for some reason. Oh, shit, I see a door. I'm in. Fuck you. I found it. Ah! He can walk in here?
Was that your scream?
Maybe.
That was Jaleesa.
Maybe.
What?
Oh, my shit is at generator 3.
Jaleesa, I thought that was you that screamed.
Oh, no.
Fuck. Ooh, fucky wucky, he's inside the fucking door.
Why do
fuck
I have
me.
Arrows?
Don't fucking worry about it. Creamy.
Don't worry about it, boy. You must learn to use a bow if you want to survive.
Bitch, they can walk through doors? When was this shit? What happened to the new update? What? My fucking god, bro. Somebody get the generator 3. Somebody get the generator 3. Somebody please get the generator 3.
I think maybe... Oh, it's
your
right
mom.
Here. Where's the gas
thing?
Yeah, I know. That I fucking...
Oh, I got it.
Except there's three different Negroes.
Shot by
yeah, look at me. Yeah, look at me. Ooh, I'm all special. Look at me. Ooh. I got 98 fuel for you right here. Take that. Ah, fuck. Yeah, we need to be using... close the door, Jaleesa. Close the fucking door when you can.
I'm just trying to get it done.
Andrew, we gotta go fucking distract those guards. Oh, fuck. Shut the fuck up and stop. We gotta go distract those guards, bro.
Distract the guards, you say?
Yes, just distract the guards, bro. Come here, these two guards right here. These two guards right here, distract the ass. Nigga, don't dance! Jump around, you're gonna get shot so fucking easily.
It's the distraction dance.
Yeah, that's not what always works. Jaleesa, where are you?
What do you want me to do?
Fucking everybody go to the start. Everybody go to the start right now. Everybody go to the respawn point. Everybody come here. God damn.
Following me. Oh no, they're not.
Alright, so everybody listen. Stop doing it. Stop. Listen, Jaleesa, I need you to run into the room with the 98% gas canister and fill it up. Me and Andrew will distract the two guards that are standing outside of it.
Okay.
All right, are you ready? Let's go do this.
You guys go first.
So we make the woman do all the work.